Hello, everybody. Welcome back and happy Tomb Raider Tuesday. Or if you're in the United States of America, that's currently July 4th. So happy Independence Day, I guess. Huzzah. I hope you all have had a great, what's it called? Week so far. That's what it's called, a week. And I hope you, those of you who celebrate the holiday of today, I hope you all have had a great day. I keep forgetting. I have to change this to that so that it's actually visible, not just a glowing spot in the background. Anyway, I hope you all have been doing great. I've been doing pretty good. Before we get properly started, a reminder that tomorrow is going to be a little fucky in timing and scheduling and stuff. I hopefully will be able to stream on time, as on the usual time, but I may also have to be a bit late depending on how the day goes. So hopefully there's nothing weird that happens tomorrow, but if there is, be aware of it. But I will, until further notice, unless something drastic happens, I do intend to stream tomorrow, despite the day being a fucky day for me. The day being having a bit of fuckery happening. But other than that, check out my link tree for updates, including my Discord, where you can hang out with me and my friends, as well as get live updates about when I'm going live and things like that. Apologies. Also in my link tree, you'll find links to my Patreon, which is also on screen, patreon.com/crimsonknight. I also have a Throne wish list if you wish to support me that way, which is at throne.com/crimsonknight, I believe. Either way, it's in that link tree and that in this link tree right down here at the bottom of the screen. And that is accurate and up to date, or at least should be. And if any of the links don't work, let me know. Anyway, so do I have anything else that I want to... Not that comes to mind. Oops. Oops. This is supposed to be full screen. There we go. Anyway. I don't have any other things to do, so let's go ahead and get started. All right. I better hit continue before that epic ass song comes back and we spend another hour here listening to that song. Such a good song. Okay. Okay, I came up that way probably. I remember struggling to get that to ignite, and I think it did. Right, I remember now. So at some point I'm gonna need to get up there. Oh, I bet I get that by coming at it from over there. I have an idea. Hold on. Oh wait. No. I remember what I'm doing. It's this button I want, and I need to change. I think it's. Yeah, I need to change this down to. That. Yeah. Okay. So with this. Does this work to ignite?
One down.
It does! Oh, that's smart! Oh! See, it's me. God damn. Alright, give me a second. Alright. I'm going to change this back to this one. Need to get them. Yeah, okay. Wrong thing. This is what I want. Oh, fuck me.
One down.
Yep, I fucked that up. Okay. Fine. I only fucked that up because I forgot that it was a thing I had to worry about. far into this tomb am I? Because it's been a while since I've played this. I don't remember. I might just restart the whole tomb. Get that damn thing, and I have no idea. So, I'll worry about it another time.
It's time to run! Quickly now! Keep moving. Just a little bit further.
Yeah, but that was the where I was supposed to get all the Amit titles. Files, I mean. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that to him again. Not necessarily on stream.
Now, back to the shrine.
Yeah, I could have done that so much better.
Magnificent!
So, Croft?
Carter, I'm going to be very clear now. Whatever question you were planning to ask, the answer is no.
Is no. The answer is no. Woo! Ooh. I love that color. That color pattern. Defense plus, torch range plus, and magic shield life plus. Bomb radius negative. Torch range plus, magic shield life plus, rate of fire plus, weapon damage plus, ice armor. Cold resistance. I have no reason to change. Because, yeah, no, I have no reason to change. At least not at the moment. The lamplighter challenges. Here we go. I'm missing one red skull at the shrine, and I'm missing five on the cliffside. And cliffside is this, probably down here. Have I done all the challenge tombs? Four out of five. Okay. There's one here. There's one up at the Tomb of the Ferryman. One there, and then those two. Okay. I don't remember if I've done this one or not. I probably have. Yes, I've done this one. This is the Tomb of the Lamplighter. I believe. No. Down there was the Tomb of the Lamplighter. Up here is the Tomb of the Ferryman. And there's another challenge tomb over there. Let's go poke our head into here. Did we do this one? Yes. Yes, we did this one. I remember doing this one. This is the one with that. Oh, that was so annoying, but we did it. Okay. So we've done these two. Now, if we go back to the map, we've done these two. That means we've done two more of these, and I think we've done this one and this one. Probably wrong about that. Have we done this shrine? I think we have. Yes. Replay button. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Because we already did that one. All right. All right, so we are still missing. We are still missing. Oh, we're in the wrong spot. We need to get down here to the cliff face. Cliffside or whatever they're calling it. Okay, and now look at the challenges. Nope, still at the waterfall. How about now? Okay. Thank you. down here. Cool.
At last, with Osiris's strength, we can put an end to this flood and face Sobek.
No, not yet. Because I want to go check out these, see if I can't get to these challenge tombs. I click around, will it let me? No, okay. Okay. Yeah, no, I'm gonna head back up to that cliff. Maybe. There we go. Yeah, I'm still missing one of these red skulls, and I want to try to find it. I have no idea where the cliffside is. Because, like, okay, hold on. Challenges, Waterfall of Sobek. We've got in the Shrine of Osiris. Collect 10 red skulls. Okay. Cliffside, collect 5. That's not what I meant to do. So I need to find the cliffside. That's what I need to do. I wonder if it's up here. Ow. Sorry, Lara. I just totally had you run off a fucking mountain there. For generous fall damage. Oh, I better not. I'm so tempted to just jump off the water wheel, but I better not. Okay, we're back here. This is the Shrine of Osiris. This way to cliffside? Maybe? Maybe? We'll see. Yeah, I know. That was one of the challenge tombs. Looks like. Yeet. Kefri Amphitheater. Has 5 of 5. Okay. Which probably means this is not the cliffside over here. Yeah, definitely not the cliffside. Well, not a fully wasted trip. Got that ammo. Was hissing at me. Oh. Hi, guys. Guys. Well. Ow, bitch. I'm either at the Oracle's Chamber or I'm not. So up here is Kefri's Amphitheater. Is this the Oracle's Chamber? Yes. Sort of. Yeah, this is the Oracle's Chamber. And I've been here because I remember getting that flamethrower. And nothing showing up is new. Okay. Yeah, I've been there. Oh, hi guys. Still can't get to that.
The water has opened a path here as well.
Oh, it has. Shit. Oh-ho! Now how? Oh, I bet the snow is a thing, is one of the things. I bet when it snows, it's going to be frozen. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So the question is, there's the 9th or the 10th Shrine of Osiris one. Cliffside. Chapel of Sobek. I've gotten all 5 of that. Okay. So down here is the Shrunken something or other. Shrunken Shrine of Sobek. That's the pyramid. Up there is the waterfall. Up there is Kefri's amphitheater. So that must mean that this section is the cliffside. Which must mean, because right there is that gate that I have yet to cross. The one that's completely blank. So that means I have to beat the next segment. Okay. Cool. Where am I going? This way, right.
The clockwork model. It can control the weather too? Osiris was the wisest of us. He created this machine as a safeguard, so that no one god could wield their powers against him.
If Set had full control of this device, he would threaten the entire world. At last, a break in the storm.
Osiris has countered Sobek's power. Now, to the temple!
Up here is the frost thing, and I can't get up there yet because those gates are in the way. Yeah. Okay. Cool.
Waters have receded. Osiris is with us. It is time. All right,
so I'm thinking about it. I'm in the Osiris Temple chamber. Okay, I don't see any. Okay. Okilly dokily. Let's go. Defeat Sobek in under 3 minutes to get the large machine gun. Feed Sobek 3 time bombs at once. Feed Sobek one of his minions. Okay. I'll do my best.
Great Sobek, these are the mortals that entered your holy reigns and slaughtered your followers. Show them how a real god repays his debts.
Yeah, because you wouldn't know, would you? Set. I really shouldn't taunt the gods. Oh, this is gonna be a bitch. Okay. Oh, I can already see where this is going. Oh, buddy. Across the Sobek's own head. Fuck me. Come on, Sobek. Get your meal. Gonna do. Did that count as me feeding him one of his minions? Probably not, no. Get up. mad, y'all. Can I get out of the basket? I can. Ooh. Ba-da-ba-bum-bum-ba-da-ba-bum. Your problem. You had a glowing weak spot. Just simply don't have a glowing weak spot. I mean, being vulnerable. I mean, come on.
A canopic jar. We have come a long way. I only hope it will be enough.
Tomb Raider. Yeah, I was fucking around. I could have gotten the 3-minute one, but I was fucking around trying to figure out how the fucking minion one. Oh well. I'll worry about it in my own time. Tomb Raider. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with me. Okay. That in the water. I'm in the water. Any other? Nope. Okay.
Yay!
Hey guys. Anything? Ooh, there is more. Now, is there any more for any more? Yes, there is. More for more. Yeah.
Yeah, boy.
Okay, now I think we're clear. All right.
Yikes.
Epic amulet found. Yes, please. Wrong thing. Inventory. Regenerating health, leech magic projectiles is what I currently have. Regenerating ammo, scatter shot, bomb reload, bomb damage, and power shot. Scatter and power. I'll try it. I don't see why not. Let's see what that looks like. Oh! Oh! You can see the power in that. Okay. Anyway.
Turns to ice, and I am near.
Do not listen to him. We will be victorious.
There, we're getting close.
Let us hope we're not too late.
Incredible. The ice has formed a bridge.
Okay, well. All right, now then, let's do some running around and see what we got here. That is fucking cold. That's gotta be fucking cold. All right, there's all 10 of those. All right, now I need to get a time bomb down here. I have to get it to there. Okay. All right, can dibbly do. Oh boy. Is this really my nearest time bomb? I really don't think it is. It can't be. It really can't be my nearest time bomb. Come on. The one up here? No, well, maybe. This is the one that takes me here. All right. Yeah. I know what you want me to do. That's not the right way. I know what you want me to do, game. But what you want me to do is not what I want to do, game. I need to find a closer time bomb than that one. Because surely there's a closer one. Surely there is. There has gotta be. Maybe down here? No. Maybe. Oh, there's a bunch of gems right over here. Good catch, Lara. All right, and ooh, like that. there is a time bomb here. Okay. Aha! Now the question, the eternal question, are you a time bomb? You are not. Okay. Okay, not being a time bomb, that doesn't help me, but I may find one. Good girl. Okay, now we'll hold on to you there for a second, just to see what else I can find that I might need you on. Oh, I bet that moves. Not me wanting to go in and change the weather.
This is the tomb of Osiris's architect.
Yeah, I'm not gonna mess with that right now, ma'am. With all due respect. No más. Oh no. Well. I bet this is the tomb of the torturer. Yeah. Zooba doo wop bop 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 ba da 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 ba ba da da ba da 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 da. Da 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 All right, replacing this with the heavy grenade launcher. What's the difference? Where's the normal grenade launcher? Oh, right there. Ah, yes, that would be a difference. Okay. Yeah, that was on me. I believe that's all the challenges. Challenge tombs? Yep, dang we go. I just need one more red skull.
Red skull!
Okay, I am immediately going to change the weather. Don't mind me. Alright, where is... Oh, I can't change it yet. Of course not, that would be too easy. Missing a couple of legs, his arms, and his head. Okay, I do need to find a time bomb though. Cause faux rizzle. Alright. This one does feel like it's the closest one. But I have no idea how effectively I can get it there so quickly. Yellow. Come on, Lara. Up the stairs, girl. Alright. No, no, no. Damn it. Yeah, it was already yellow. That wasn't gonna work. I need to find one that's closer and easier. And or easier. Do do do. I wonder. Okay, if I just come down here, simply come down here, stand over here, and do that. So that's a no. Had to try. Okay. Cold water. Close. No, 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 no. Yes, 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 yes! Ba-da-ba, wah, wah, ba-da-ba-da-ba. Alright, let's go restock my ammo, which is right here. Alright. Back to the cliffside we go. Oh. Hold on a second. We are missing 4 pieces. Blade. No. Head, arm, crotch? I think it's head, arm, crotch. Yeah. Head, arm, crotch. I bet. Okay. Can I kill the birds? I don't think I can kill the birds. Okay. Ooh, hi. Alright. Yeah, my nose.
There must be some way of thawing Set's ice.
You're pointing over here. Aha! There's my final piece. Okay. Wah, wah, wah. Alright. I'm a final piece? Oh, you're just saying that. How are you, Rose? Good to see ya. It's been a while. One's ring of strength. Weapon damage, okay, yeah. So working on setting landed in the place. Oh, that's right! I can't believe I forgot! How you liking it?
Tomb of the Torturer.
Alright. 7 minutes to beat the tomb. Probably not gonna do that one. 5 skulls. Bite every brazier that I can reach. Kill 10 enemies with spikes in the maze. And survive the final battle without using weapons or bombs. Okay. Moving is very expensive.
That's ominous.
Take heed. One wrong step, and there will be no one left to stand against Set.
That's ominous, she says. Understating. Not me running straight into the spikes. Dumbass.
That's ominous.
Take heed.
I can't reach those.
One wrong step, and there will be no one left to stand against Set.
She said, I just remember that she said that right before I walked into the spikes. All right, so I can't go up there. Down here, anything? No? Okay.
Yay!
What does this lever do? Oh, it lowers the spikes. Okay. Well, ow. Stop being on fire, Lara.
Few less spikes to deal with.
Yay! Okay.
We need to make a path.
The way forward is open.
Track a bit. Oh. Dang it.
Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-
won't be going that way.
Powered submachine gun. Let's see, how does it stack up to my high powered shotgun? Not very well at all. Okay. Silver ballers. I like what I got. Thank you. fuck me. Okay.
Must find the path to the next one.
Another one down. Now, let's find our way out of here.
Well, I'm not going to complete that then.
This must be a trap.
I'd be surprised if it worked.
Ba-dum-bum. Oh, that's not fair. There we go. No, nope, come on. That's not fair. How dare you? That's so cruel. No. Dang it. I knew I was gonna die, but I wanted to get that skull. Hey, I did the braziers thing.
Yes.
I have one more red skull to get.
Oh no! Run!
Oh god, not again. Oh, I'm fucked.
We're trapped. Keep calm. We can do this.
Such bravado from the damned. Perhaps I shall test your resolve.
Them. There's his crotch. The crotch of good old Osiris. His wife Isis is gonna be very happy we recovered that for him. And look, he's already rock hard.
This is it. We have nearly enough to complete his statue. We are so close.
I'm not sorry. Okay. Ooh, I already have enough of the gold. Okay.
Look at this!
Osiris lavished great gifts upon his most trusted servants.
I don't suppose there is a way to open all of them, is there?
That wouldn't be very sporting, Carter. But it would be useful.
Again, these treasures do not belong to you. When Osiris returns, you will lay them back at his feet.
You have my word, as long as Croft does.
Okay, 450, 225, 90, 90, 225, another 450. There it is. A rare ring was found. Shit, I don't know which one I just got. Question is if any of them are better than what I've got currently got. Probably not. So we've got iron rings, which are meh. Copper rings, and then bronze rings, and then silver rings, and then these are the rare ones. I don't know which one I just got, but none of them look like they're better than what I've already got. Okay. Oh, I never did finish this. Alright. There's the last one. Wah wah wah. Buddy biddy beep biddy butter 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 but wah wah wah. Alright, now then. Buddy buddy butter butter. Okay, we just came from here. Wah, wah, wah. Mini, mini, me, mini, 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 me. There it is. Here's what I was looking for. Tomb of the Pharaoh. Okay.
What is this?
I do not know.
Of course you don't. Yeah, I knew that was too easy.
Well, here we go.
Hello. Challenges? Nope. All right, buddy. Damn it. Okay. Okay. Alright.
Well, here we go.
I think I broke it, guys. Okay, so I found a pit.
Celebrate until we're out of here.
Get wrecked. Get wrecked. I'm way too proud of myself for that. Oh, the achievement I just got was that's a wrap. Cause he was a mummy. Get it? And a rocket launcher. Rocket launcher. It's not that much different than the heavy grenade launcher, so... You know what? I'm not really using the silver ballers, so we'll just do that. Good old ratchet honker. Alright, we got the arms. The arms of the crotch, all that's left is the head. That's the wrong way. Yeah. I will do that eventually. But I want to put everything but his head back. Because I am...
Osiris is almost complete.
Only one more piece. We are so close, and yet I can't shake this dread.
Like, this is what he wants you to do? He being set. Oh, wrong way. Alright. Five red skulls. Easy. Yeah, ish. Survive the trap without taking damage. And destroy all arrow traps in the tomb. Okay.
Look, that's Set.
But he's not a villain here. Look, that's him protecting Ra. And over there, he's keeping travelers from harm. This mural, it's one of the oldest we've seen.
Yep.
Indeed. Set was once family, a beloved brother of Osiris.
Those days are gone. Set has broken the holy cycles and seeks to bring the world to ruin. He is a shadow of what he once was, forgotten by the mortals who once revered us. Even gods despair when there is nothing but the void to keep them company. The Set you see here is a myth now.
Well, if I remember correctly, now take this with a large grain of salt because I am very rusty on my Egyptian mythology. If I remember correctly, Set wanted to be Pharaoh after Ra like step down or something. Ra was in charge, then he handed it to Osiris. No, I don't remember. It's been a long ass time.
Even the tombs are frozen.
Set's power has grown beyond measure. Let us pray we are not too late.
Pray to whom exactly?
We are in no position to be discriminating.
Yo! Horus has had, like, no lines at all. And... Horus has had, like, no lines at all in this game. But one of the few he does have is, we're in no position to be discriminating. Because, like, the gods being like, I don't care who you pray to, I don't care who we pray to, but we're all fucked if we don't get some help up in here. Oh, God, that was a great line. That was great. That was great. Well done, writers. Oh, hi. Excuse me, God.
Ha!
Oh, I almost missed that.
That should warm things up a bit.
Just a titty bit.
We've got to keep.
We're working on it, Lara. We just have a few issues ahead of us. That's all. Excuse me, goddamn. I haven't seen a single red skull yet. Am I blind or have I just been missing them? Granted, I'm not that far into the tomb, but you'd think that's the entrance. I think I'd have had one. Guess not.
Wait, let's be cautious.
Over the edge. Hold on just a second. Okay.
Wait, let's be cautious.
damage.
Okay, now what? Oh, that what? Okay. Nope. Oh boy. How does it stand up to the shoddy?
No!
I'm so disappointed with the sniper rifles in this game. Like, we had some really good ones in the previous game, but in this one, no, man. Shit. Oh well.
This calls for caution.
Really, does it? This does. Cautious enough for you, Lara? Boy. Okay. Oh God. Oh boy. Oh. Lara, you're aiming that way. Fuck me. Okay. Yeet. There we go. Ouch. Thank you for that, game.
Not a moment to spare. That's right. There. That wasn't so bad.
Damn it.
A moment to spare.
Oh shit. If instead of pulling out a rocket launcher, you pulled out your fucking staff every now and then. Okay. We're fine. We're fine. Okay. Oh god, Lara. Really? What does she do? Fire it into the fucking floor? No, she's shooting it into the fire. Got it. With Lara? Swear to God, girl. Here now. Thank you. And dang it, Lara. Okay.
Not a moment to spare.
It's fine. We're all fine here. Oh, hi.
Osiris's architect was a genius, but I suspect he was more than a little mad.
Chain gun? I got a chain gun?
There must be some mechanism to clear a path here.
Yeah, probably. Alright. Yeah, that's fair. Okay. Just a second, let me reply to this message. Okay.
Mechanism to clear a path here.
Damn it. Really? Nothing? Well, okay then.
Mechanism to clear a path here.
Yes, Isis, there is.
Woo! No!
No! Oh boy.
Boy.
Kind game.
There must be some mechanism to clear a path here. I made a little bit of progress and died at the same spot I've died three times before. Where? Okay, wants me to go over there. Okay, fine. Oh boy. Oh, made it. Okay.
Judging by the heat from below, we've just about restarted the engine.
Us.
Hurry! We're almost free!
And there's Osiris's head. Hell yeah! I did not survive the trap without taking damage. That's fine. An epic bag of gems. All right, give me a second. Okay, no. Ooh, a legendary weapon found. The incendiary shotgun. How does it stand up to the high-powered shotgun? Honestly, I'ma swap it out. Because it's better than the grenade launcher, and I have the ratchet launcher right there. Yeah. Hell fucking yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. All right. Tell everybody I'm on my way. New friends and new places to be. With blue sky. You know what? I'm gonna try that fucking shotgun. Yeah. Save yourself from consequence. Consequences, save me from these consequences, take to me right now! Okay.
We're close now.
Set surely has something else in store for us.
Then we'll be ready.
Indubitably.
I've dreamed of this day for so long. We have enough of Osiris's power to melt Set's frost.
There is only one canopic jar left, and we can raise Osiris.
And where might you find that final fragment? I hold it. I have always held it. You have no hope of reviving Osiris. You never did. I have won. Come, use what little power Osiris still holds to thaw the ice. Then meet me in my temple. Let us celebrate together.
It's a nice statue. Alright, so inner crank changes time of day, outer crank changes weather. Fascinating. Alright guys, allons-y. I might beat this game tonight. Honestly, I'm probably as geared up as I'm going to get. Like, I mean, I could probably get some... There's at least one weapon I'm missing. Let's see here. Well, I know there's a lot more than one weapon I'm missing, but, like... You know, like, I could go back and redo some tombs and whatnot, but no, I want to beat the game. Let's go. Let's go kick some ass!
Set's chamber awaits. Are we ready?
It is time, whether we wish it or not.
Point blank was a little rough. There we go.
Ah!
Defeat Set in under 5 minutes against the double barrel shotgun. Eh. Five enemies into the central pit? Maybe. Catch five enemies in one blast from a beacon. I'll try. And run between his legs at least once. I could probably do that. What? What? Did he spawn me over a cliff?
Set's chamber awaits. Are we ready?
It is time.
I think it spawned me over a cliff. Oh no, it's gonna glitch me through the floor. Yeah, that's what it is. Is it glitches me through the floor? Oh man, that's fucking funny.
You've done more than we had any right to ask of you, mortals. You do not have to come with us now.
You couldn't stop me if you tried, Isis.
Shotgun would set this shit on fire. Oh, hi, Amit.
That did it.
Oh, hi.
Behold, I am greater than even Osiris, for I have conquered death itself and returned more powerful than ever. And I
Who's a good boy? Who wants some screeches? Some screeches?
You to thank.
Alright, gotta run between his legs.
Come, let us finish this. What? No! No! I killed you! You're dead! Brother! It's embrace me! Let me show you the true meaning of death!
It's the Blue Man Groove!
When you are dead, I will make puppets from your corpses! I promise you won't! You will bow before me!
Silver Ring of Abundance that I just got. Ammo efficiency, a bomb radius, weapon damage, and rate of fire. Honestly, take it. Yeah, honestly, I'm gonna take that. That's absolutely what I'm gonna do.
not one. It will take more than that to stop me.
Then let's see what you've got.
Because of all those explosions, I just got destroyed. Hold on just a second. Let me take a breath. Wrong button. Shit. Okay.
Scallops!
You're not one. This will take more than that to stop me.
Then let's see what you've got.
My beloved?
I do not have long, Isis. You have restored much of my power, but I belong in the land of the dead now.
Father, you cannot leave. Not again.
It is the way of the world, my son. Set will try to break free, and Duat will not hold him forever. It is a cycle.
If he does, we will be here. We will stop him again.
You must be forever vigilant. Mortals! You have done the work of gods this day, and for that, I owe you everything.
So we get to keep the trinkets?
You are free of Set's curse. Free to choose your own path. My family, know that I will watch over you. Keep me in your hearts until I return.
Well, Croft, I suppose I owe you an apology. If I hadn't touched the staff...
Water under the bridge, Carter. I suppose it would have been me had I been ahead.
Don't you dare tell anyone this, but it was a hell of an honor to work with you.
Your secret is safe with me, and likewise.
Should you come back this way again, find us. We will need your help. Set will not stay dead for long, and the fight is not yet over. You may keep the treasures you took from this place, as long as you use them in the service of the light. Go, with the blessings of Osiris.
With the curse broken, we were free to choose our own path, to leave and never look back if we wished. But there are many paths, and some choices are easier than others. Set will return, and the gods will need my help. And when they do, I'll be ready.
Assuming you're not, like, 99 years old. Oh, man! So, yeah, that was Lara Croft in the Temple of Osiris. A game I had never played before. Oh, that was so good! It's such a good game. But, holy shit. Well, I guess that means next week we're going to be starting Tomb Raider Underworld, the finale of the... first reboot series of Tomb Raider, that started with Tomb Raider Legend. Oh man. Oh, it's exciting. Anyway, I guess I'm gonna call it there. I know it's a bit shorter of a stream today, but like, I mean, it's not that far away from 10. You know, it's not, I can't justify like pulling up another game for 11 minutes, you know? So I guess we're going to call it there. Thank you everybody for tuning in. Actually, wait. Let's see if there's something after the credits. There is something after the credits. Bad doggy? Question mark? Yeah, we never did actually do that. Now that I think about it. Yeah, we never really did this part of the final temple, did we? All right. So, I guess we're not done yet.
Yay.
Change this to that temporarily so that I can do this. Oh, okay, fine. Uncommon amulet found. Yay. Okay. Ooh, that's a powerful shotgun. All right, then let's swap you with the high powered is pretty good, actually. They're pretty identical. Was higher in ammo consumption. Yeah, no, I'll stick with what I got then. All right. And yeah, no, I'll stick with that. Okay. Back to that. Alrighty. All right, let's take the canopic jar to the statue of Osiris and see what happens. Post-game. Set is defeated, but not forever. There are challenges to find everywhere. Activate pillars throughout the world to test your skills. Revisit areas in new weather states for rare loot and challenges. Okay. Yeah, this is stuff that I will do off-stream, obviously. Because this is just, like, random grindy stuff, you know? So. There's the canopic jars. And there's our boy. Alrighty. Julio. Alright. So yeah. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for spending time. Before we all head out, I will be back tomorrow. The plan is I will be back tomorrow with Watch Dogs Legion. However, tomorrow is going to be a bit of a fucky day for me, time-wise, so I may be late, I may not be, I don't know, I'm hoping I don't have to cancel the stream altogether. The only way we'll know for sure is, to see. So if you need to watch, watch my Discord and my socials for updates as we go throughout the day tomorrow. And in fact, you should follow me on my socials anyway. You get updates, you get links, you get cool things in my Discord as well. YouTube is where you can go. I have a YouTube where you can check out all the VODs of my streams. So if you caught the tail end of this, or you want to catch any of my other streams, you can find all of the VODs of those streams in my YouTube. And that's all in that link tree, along with my throne wish list, Patreon, etc., etc., so on and so forth. So yeah, that's it for the... Sorry, Lara. That's it for me for the night. Like I said, I'm planning to be back tomorrow with Watch Dogs. In the meantime, check out these amazing people I have listed up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree below. And yeah, just a quick message to my YouTube viewers. Please like and subscribe and feel free to check out any of my other videos at any time. Yeah. Hopefully we'll see you all tomorrow. So remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you. And I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.